I am the pain in the birth of the mother child.